2,000 years later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new...